Next, let's see if we can understand how list slicing works. Okay. A list slice is, as the name implies, is just a, how do we select a part of the list? Okay. The convention again in Python, the syntax rather, is to put the name of the list within square brackets. We put two numbers, start, colon, end. Okay. So let's look at a few examples that will become very clear. Here is a list called temp, right? A list of temperatures. And if I say temp square bracket 0 colon 2, it can start from 0 and go till 2, but don't include 2. Okay. So the elements 0 and 1, temp of 0 and temp of 1. Therefore, 32 and 41 will get selected, but none of the others. So that is temp of 0 colon 2. Temp 2 colon 4 is include 2, include 3, but not 4. So skip, skip. 23 and 17, but none of the others. Okay. So that is temp 2, 4. And finally, you can say temp colon 4, but it start from the beginning and go until but not including 4. So include 0, 1, 2, 3. So we can do 32, 41, 23, 17, but not 19. Okay. So now let's look at that in Python itself. So let's take this list that we have, temp, and then let's try slicing it. You say temp 2 colon 4, again, it's skip 0 and 1, so start from 23, go to 17, but not including 19. So just the two elements, 23 and 17. Start from the second element and go till the end, temp 2 colon. So skip the first two and then give me the last three. Temp 1 colon 2 could be tricky, okay? So it's not the very first one. You skip it and you start from 41 and go until but not including 23. So there's only one element left. It'll just give us 41. And that's how list slicing in Python works. Thank you for watching.